It's Tel Aviv, it's Purim time, and every man actually wearing costumes. Some of them very original, I must say. It's Friday, late afternoon, around 5 p.m. City that actually opens 24 hours a day. It works. I can party 24 hours a day, yeah. But this is Purim, it's really a day to dance. One of the houses, one of the buildings here. And there's no reason, it's not a pub, it's not a club, but why not to party? Because this is Tel Aviv. And let me see if she will give me to her now, she won't. Smell of grass is everywhere.